Everyone loves him, which means he can get away with anything.
So Dre, it's in your honor that I'm founding a new club. The Cis Hetero Men Championing Female Identifying Students League.
You wanna know my deepest, darkest secret?
Yes.
I don't want any of this. Because all this shit, like, it's so performative. And like, for what, so I can be the most popular guy in high school?
We in the league, we've been trying to put our heads together to figure out a way to show all of you ladies at the school how much you mean to us. And more importantly, how much we respect you.
You really are the devil.
It's upsetting that my entrepreneurial spirit has to be reduced to such petty name calling.